The Feast of Seven Fishes is usually a hearty all-day Christmas Eve event. This morning, the traditional Italian-American meal is getting an LA update.
Yeah, this isn't Italian. More Japanese, yes?
A little bit, yeah. Hawaiian, Japanese-y. But yeah, so what we have here and what we're trying to do is give you a more light, fresher approach as opposed to like a heavy,
Very LA. Let me introduce you to this is Chef Lionel Killens of TikiFish, and he's got a fresh tropical spin on this traditional. It's an Italian American tradition on Christmas Eve. So what do we have?
So right here, I'm going to be demoing kinilaw. So it's a Filipino inspired ceviche. Right now, I have marinated rockfish, and then we have vegetables such as cucumber, tomatoes, red onions, bird eye chili, which
is Thai chilies. So are you going to make it? Are you going to mix it all up? So what do you start with? You start with the fish?
Start with the fish and then the vegetables.
Is this something that you can do at home? Is this, can people buy that? Or is this something that you would go order?
No, you could buy this. You could buy this fish at the local grocery store or Japanese markets.
Do you have to marinate it just with a little lemon or salt?
Lime juice.
Lime juice.
We do lime juice overnight usually. Okay. It only needs like 4 hours.
So lime juice on the fish, then you add the cucumber, a little bit of
tomatoes, red onions. This is a coconut chili vinaigrette. Give a little creaminess, and then a little heat. Tear up some cilantro.
So when you say coconut, I think of, is that Hawaiian or Thai or?
It's Filipino, you said, right?
This is Filipino, yeah.
Filipino, okay. Yeah.
And these are all different bowls for the, is this in the spirit of the holiday?
Yeah,
you created these?
So you usually do 7 different fish entrees. And so what we have here is 5 poke bowls and then 2 ceviches.
And poke's really having a big trend right now.
Poke bars popping up everywhere.
Yeah.
What else are you adding? A little bit of salt and pepper?
Salt and pepper, yeah.
Okay.
Season it liberally.
And what was this?
And this is the Thai chilies chopped up. And we're gonna put it at the very end.
Okay.
So these are 7 bowls. Can people actually come buy these today if people get inspired by your by your demo?
Okay. Yes.
If they don't want to make it at home, they can stop by your place.
This,
you're open
this seems
today.
Difficult to conquer in your home kitchen. We'll give you those details in a moment.
And what's that?
And so this is a passion fruit sauce that I make. Brings a little brightness, tanginess,
a
little sweetness. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So then,
tropical too.
Very tropical, yes.
I like that. It looks pretty simple. You just kind of mix it all up.
Yeah, I mean,
the right ingredients.
Yeah, I mean, that's the cool thing about cooking. It's simple. All you do is you just have to try it.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
And while you're doing that, tell us a little bit about what else we're seeing.
So right here, this is our tiki tuna. Mm-hmm. This is our wiki salmon. This is a take on a California roll. So it's a California poke bowl.
Okay.
For the vegans and vegetarians, this
that
is our tiki tofu salad.
Love it.
This is a new like special that I do sometimes. It's a baked salmon belly.
Mm-hmm.
And then this is our Peruvian ceviche, and then the kinilaw.
And that both has fish?
Yes, it's the same fish that we're using here.
Okay, the rockfish,
yeah.
And
we
should tell our viewers that we will have this recipe up at KTLA.com later today. What would you is this the one you would recommend doing at home? Is this the most user-friendly? Because your sauces do sound exotic, is something that wouldn't necessarily be easy to conquer.
This one is very easy.
Okay.
As long as you have the right ingredients, it seems like you throw them all in a bowl and mix it all up.
It's a salad.
Taste it. It's a seafood salad.
I'm gonna get in there.
Go for it.
What's the proper way to do it?
I'm gonna give you a chip right now.
Oh, look at that.
Nope, we're gonna do a chip.
I'll set you up right now.
It's kind of fun for the kids. Instead of using a fork, you can give them a chip.
Yeah, and we should tell them where TikiFish is located. It's in Palms. It's on Overland Avenue with a second location coming to West Hollywood this spring. You can, for more on Chef Lionel and TikiFish, you can visit them online at tiki.fish. And I'm going to try this. And thank you so much for coming in
on
this
Christmas Eve
day with this very LA au courant take on the Italian American tradition.
Well said, well said.
Mmm. Mmm. So good.